Hello friends, I hope all of you are fine in this difficult period of lockdown in the COVID-19 era. I think none of us really realize that we are going to get into something like this. And we obstetricians, gynecologists are so used to being busy 24/7. And it is more of a habit. And I think it's very difficult to get out of it. So friends, suddenly we find that we are in the lockdown, but in spite of it, we have to move out to take care of our patients in the emergency scenarios. But friends, let me tell you, please do take care of yourself and your families, along with your intentions of taking care of the patients in the best possible way. So the most important thing for all of us to do is protect ourselves during this COVID pandemic so that we don't contract infections. At the same time, we would be able to give better patient care when we are safe. And of course, we can assure that our family is also not affected. So this difficult period has actually put Foxy into rolling. And I really have to congratulate Foxy President, Dr. Alpesh Gandhi, who has actually taken a lot of interest, and I really have no words to compliment him. You know, every one of us are actually trying to make the program according to the requirement of the Foxy according to the year, and he had made the whole program for 2020 when he took over as the president, and sudden emergency COVID came up, but he sprung to action and saw to it that the whole program was modified, and he has launched these wonderful webinars. So congratulations, Alpesh, and the whole team, Foxy. I'm sure that we are going to do a great job. And these webinars are actually reaching out to all the members across the countries. And whoever is free is actually logging on to them. And they have been very successful. So good job, Alpesh, for these educational promotions. And we have to commend Alpesh and all of us at Foxy for the wonderful GCPR on the COVID-19, which Foxy has come out with. And this is our guideline. So friends, I would request you all to please go to the Foxy website and look up the Foxy GCPR. If you have any doubts in managing any of your obstetric or gynec case in the present scenario. So friends, on the 1st of May, we have one more wonderful webinar by a Foxy in which I will be joining you all. Let's see how we can make it more interactive. We will discuss on multiple pregnancy in the new millennium. Friends, you agree with me that multiple pregnancy has definitely increased in the present days of ART. So managing multiple pregnancies has to be in the best interest of the babies and the mother. So friends, please do join me on the 1st of May for this webinar. And I sincerely appreciate DocMode for coming out and helping us to actually roll out these webinars across the country. And they've been doing a great job. All the participants are very happy with the connectivity that DocMode has given us. And sitting in the confine of your home or your hospital room, you're able to actually reach out to get the best academic content you need. And I congratulate Zydus for being the academic partner and for partnering with us, Foxy, in this Foxy webinars. So friends, so I hope all of you will take care of yourself. And I'm Dr. Shanta Kumari from Hyderabad, Foxy President-elect 2021. So see you all on the 1st of May. Bye.